We're back. Yeah. Said there was going to be a short break, and there was one. I think we're going to dig into this box of colors and see what we can do with this. What I need to start. Okay. The way we're going to do this is we're going to put in the bright colors first, and well, the big background colors, and then we'll do the other. So let's start with the blue. Adult beverage of some kind over there. And when I think I can do this with a bigger brush. I might have to. Alter that. I wonder, is there a way to set up some kind of Twitch activity feed, filter, notice? How? I wonder. Is there a way? I'm trying to see here. No, it doesn't make any sense. My idea was poor. Less than ideal. Whatever. Back to work. Yay, we're finally back at the painting. I was kind of in a hiatus mode there for a while. Quite some time I've been in the tightest mode. A long winter sleep or something along those lines. But I'm back. need some kind of an alert. So if somebody comes on, I know they're there. That would be a cool thing to have. What about this Twitch stuff? I don't quite have completely under the belt yet. Howdy, there's a viewer somewhere. Join the chat feature and say hello. Remember, I'm not a mind reader. Say hi. Be friendly. You'll get more out of life that way. Right now I'm putting in a big wash of color. Mostly going the way that I want. Needs a little. The hard part here is getting the gradation right. Because there's all these detailed areas that this has to fit into. So I can't just swipe the brush back and forth. It's not like doing a normal sky. And actually, it might have been better if I'd chosen a smaller brush. I'm going to take a few more strokes, but it would be a little easier to work it into these places. Yeah, whoever's viewing this, there's a... I know you're there. I can see on the Twitch stats. Go ahead and announce yourself, man. Ask me some questions. Like, why are you painting this crazy stuff? Something, anything, you know? Otherwise, I end up having a weird discussion all by myself. And let me move this pigment around right here. All right. And it appears there's another huge traffic jam in downtown Kloster-Lechfeld. An exciting metropolis of 2,700 people. Either that or somebody just honked because they know each other. Hey! Close gate! That may also be the case. And there's all kinds of notifications in here. What's going on? Anything exciting? Not a thing. That's from my computer group. I'm a computer engineer when I'm not doing this. That group's kind of boring today. Yeah, really. Everything in this channel is based around somebody saying something, and then I'm supposed to answer whatever happens in the chat, then I can talk about it. I'm Chris. I'm in Kloster-Lechfeld, Bavaria. It's cold and snowy out. And this is not the kind of place where a lot of exciting stuff happens on a regular basis. There is that. Okay, I think I got the big areas in. I think it might be time to go to a smaller brush. That is a possibility. Yeah, I think it is. I think it's time to ditch the big brush and go for a smaller. Smaller brush will work better here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Much easier fitting around details. Maybe watercolors. Some of them are surrealism or fantasy like this one. Some are more realistic landscapes. I do oil paintings. That'll be coming up in a couple of weeks when I'm on vacation. And I'm trying to learn how to do woodblock printing. I'd like to have music for this. I got a friend in America who told me I could use his music on this stream in the background. I should do that. I should set up a sort of a background track with some music playing. And you can sort of turn this on and zone out. So I'll try my mind reading here. Kloster Lechfeld is about 25 kilometers south of Augsburg. Augsburg's one of the oldest cities in Germany. It goes back to the Roman Empire. It's well off. There's a lot of big business there. Man trucks, KUKA robots, Messerschmitt. The airplane factory is there. And Munich is about 50 kilometers east of here. But I haven't been to Munich in a while. Long trip. Mainly it's just a long trip. It's about an hour and 15 minutes by train to get down to Munich. So it's not ideal for socializing as you're looking at a 2.5, almost 3 hour round trip commute. Oxford's a lot better. Okay, I've got a few more little details here to clean up, and then we can just switch over to the yellow background. Well, this is good. I got three paintings underway right now. That's good. That'll be motivating. I'll get a lot done. I can do this easily for 4 or 5 hours. Been at it now for almost 2. Plus there was some setup time today. Okay, and these little detail areas. You know what? Now that I got some money, maybe I'll invest in some really expensive Kolonski brushes. Really, really nice ones. I should buy one or two just to see if they're really worth that kind of money. Probably one of those cases where they're probably better than what I've got. Okay, good. Now we can turn it back the way it's going to normally look. Yeah, okay, that's nice. Clean that out. What I need, another thing of water, rinsing brushes. That's not a problem. We have the technology. Yes, we do. Right there. Done. See? It's a jar of water. Yeah, you're probably thinking, wow, it'd be cool if you had more cameras. Well, if I have more visitors, I'll buy more cameras. When I have 10 followers, I'll buy another camera. That's a promise. I think I can just go right over that. You know what? If something's going to get painted green, I can just do a light coat of yellow and it won't matter. Those are going to be green. That's right. Those are going to be green, so you can just go over it. You need to clean this palette and start all over again. It's kind of messy. I'm not really into messy. Kind of messy. I'm not super messy. Somehow I thought this painting was going to be bigger than this one. I'm not quite sure how that happened. Well, I suppose that's all right, though. I can do a smaller one. It'll go faster. So yeah, this is one of my Sea Beasties paintings. Go to my website, www.artbychristopherream. You can see the kind of stuff that I work on. It's landscapes. It's this kind of fantasy surrealism. There's a few botanical type thingies there. And there's these German Fachwerkhaus, which is right now what I'm... Those are the projects that I got underway currently. I've also got some stuff in oils that I'm working on that I'll be showing on Twitch here in about 10 days. Like I said, there's Japanese woodblock printing I'm working on. I'm hoping to do some of my first prints here on Twitch not too long from now. It'd be pretty cool. All right. I need to go look at some. I got an idea back. What I did last time. yellow. All right. Well, what I'll probably do then is I'll make it a much lemonier yellow, much lighter lemonier yellow. I just happen to have that color right here. Yeah. Yeah, that's perfect. What is this debris that's creeping into my painting? Debris. Where that debris is coming from. So, see, I know there's a viewer out there because I got these Twitch stats, but I don't know who you are, what you're interested in, so I hardly have any idea what to talk about. What things you might find interesting. Mental telepathy says, how long have you been painting? Well, for a long time. I actually had my first art lessons in Key West, Florida when I was 7 years old. At a famous art studio whose name I do not remember. I do vaguely remember one of the paintings. Then I studied art and architecture at Virginia Tech for a while, many years. Also how to party like it's 1999, even though it was 1981, 82, 83, blah, blah, blah. Getting warmed up. Then I started painting again when I moved here to Europe 15 years ago. I also do drawings. All that stuff's there on my website. Okay, now we can let that dry a little bit. Yeah, I like that. This is going to be above ground. I've got to add some stuff in there. This is sort of underground. This is some kind of tunnel system. No, don't ask me why it's there. I really can't tell you. Oops. Architecture school was fun. I didn't graduate, but it was definitely fun. It was fun to go to school, and it was fun to party after school. One of the neighbors is home. I live in a little building with five other groups of people, five other apartments. There's six total. It's about 800 square feet in English terms. It has a balcony. Yeah, Bavaria is a cool place to live. I like it here. Okay. This actually has to dry for a little bit. Then I need to come back and look. What should we do now? I have an idea. Brush on. A little bit better. You bad light. Flickers. It does something really weird. It has a weird resonance. Right. You want people to see all of this. This big landscape I'm working on. Work on part of this for a little bit. This is actually, this is probably more than 50% done. Let me look here. I definitely need to change this palette out. It needs to be swapped. Okay. Good. What am I going to do next? I need to make this more defined in the middle. I think what I need for that is a river. I think I have an idea here. I think I need one of my nice rivers. Hopefully I haven't destroyed these too badly. This is the right rigger, but it's in poor shape. I have to buy another rigger. That's kind of a bummer. Let me see. Maybe I can get what I'm working on here better where you can see what's going on. Maybe if I move this way, put that there. Just did a little detail down. need to condition this brush. It needs some of that cool soap. This is great painting soap you can buy in the United States. It really helps even bad brushes, brushes that have had problems, get fixed. I need to do that after the stream is over. Yeah, that's starting to look great. It's warming up in here. That computer. A little bit of detail. Didn't take much. A little bit of black, dark gray. It sort of defines what's happening. Suddenly everything pops. Most likely I'll put another line in over that. Actually, this is kind of a nice system. You can sort of look on the monitor here and see where I'm going with this. And it sort of makes it a little clearer what's going on. Hey, somebody's here. Want to become famous by followers and viewers on blah blah blah. VKCC. Somebody Russian. Привет. Как ты дела? No reply. So, Neruski? Neruski? Yanomits. Do I want to become famous? Well, I've been somewhat famous at times in my life. But I never had to pay to become famous. Well, we could debate that. In some sense, I paid terribly to become famous. What is this? Am I like Faust now? That's an interesting idea. You pay to become exposed on this channel. Yeah, I'm not surprised. That doesn't surprise me. Нет, не свободно. I'm not buying into it today. Maybe later. On the other hand, that's cool. I've got a visitor. Visitor's always good. It sounds like somebody's decided to shove the snow outside, which is just crazy. Yes, it is. That's insane. It's melting anyways. Why would you shovel it? I do wonder why more people don't paint. You've got Bob Ross. You've got 100 other streamers out there that are equally as famous as Bob Ross. You've got 50,000 other streamers out there that aren't as famous as Bob Ross, but they do like to paint. Can't really answer that. It should be like the cool world hobby. Let's make art. It's art, man. What happened? Probably too much traveling. Somebody's out there shoveling snow. I don't quite understand that. It's all going to melt shortly. 1535. It's another hour of this. Why are we looking at this crypto capital stuff? That's weird. I don't even know why that's on. I don't even know why that's on. It's weird. It does not appear that we've done a lot of work on this, but we've done a lot of work on this. Case of itchy back ever. What it is. Relief. greens. I need to fill in this. I need to do something about all the open spaces here. Dark. I think it's time to stop and think. I'm running out of real thoughtfulness here. Well, yeah, and I think that's probably the end of the stream for today. Thank you for tuning in. Glad you were here. I should be back on Tuesday night. What's going on here? There's an emergency news alert. A woman has disappeared in Augsburg. The police are seeking help. Suck. Dunno. That's the deal. Yeah, I think we made some progress here. Yeah, we definitely made some progress. I need to sit and look at this for a little bit, but that's good. This is looking good. Yep, so I think that's the end of the stream for today. I think it's time for a break. Been at this for 3 hours. You're gonna see the screen's over there. The camera's there, the screen's here. You know, I like looking at myself on the screen and I forget there's a camera. So I'm going to drop off. I don't know. Maybe I'll be back later on tonight with a sketchbook. There's official broadcasts here, which are scheduled. And then there's unofficial broadcasts, which is pretty much whenever I just sit down and decide that, hey, I'm going to do some art and I'd like to share it with the world. So yeah, that's basically how it works. I do about 65% drawing and painting and about 35% woodblock carving. In a couple of weeks, we'll do some printing and see how that goes. The printing should be more interesting maybe than the carving. So anyways, it's been good. Take care. Have a great day. Bye.